Hey, we're in Greenville to meet this week's Southern Star. Sue, how are you doing? I'm David Sawyer, and we're here today to honor you, Sue. You are a Southern Star. Congratulations!
A love of reading puts the spotlight on this Southern Star. Sue Henry invests her time and money to place books in unique places for folks to read and enjoy around Greenville.
Books I think that make a big difference in people's lives are from the public library book sale every year. This program is called the Little Free Libraries. It's an international program, and it's all over the country. It's in other countries. And I thought, you know, these books I'm finding in the library are terrific. I should share them. And it's about community involvement. You know, I mean, that's always been a big thing for me.
It really is.
This helps the community. And one of my kind of amazements is how thirsty our community is for books.
I thought, gosh, that's so touching that she loves that and she wants to share it with the community. Mm-hmm. You know, with all the bad things going on in the world today, to see love and connection with people, I think that's very important. And people like her help make that happen.
Sue, on behalf of our community partner, Southern Bank, here is a $100 gift card for making our community a brighter place. Congratulations to you. And if you know someone in your community making it a brighter place, make your nomination as well. Go to WNCT.com/stars.
Yeah.